Today we'll be making a quick cappuccino using our Prestige coffee making machine. So let me just quickly show you how it's done. At the back, if you see, there is a small container for water. Just make sure you fill it up with at least half of it. Once this is done, turn the machine on and keep it first like this. Stop, and these are two buttons. Just make sure you have a stop. Once you move it to this button, then the water will start pouring out of this. So then you just pick up your thing and take a freshly grind or fine grind coffee powder. Just make sure it's a scoop full. Take it. You can place it. So the Prestige comes with two containers. We found this one to be more useful and really giving good flavor for the coffee. So just take it, fill it up. Then just as a good option, you can put it like this and press it so that it's nicely pressed. Then you can just, whatever additional, you can leave it here. So make sure you press it properly, because this is going to make a difference in your coffee. Once you have that, close it up. Come here, there's a lock for here. You can place this like this and just lock it up straight. Okay, so before this, what would be better is before I lock it up, you can just place this and remove any additional water or something from the previous one, just to make sure any additional thing is tightly have it, like lock it. If you want to make two cups, then probably you can put two of them like this. See, and then you just turn it on. So in parallel, you can steam the milk. Take maybe little shot of half the glass, probably this much is enough. Turn this into the steam mode. I think we have enough shot of espresso, so let me turn it off. At this point, it's better to wait till this glows so that we make sure that there is steam, enough steam generated for us to steam our milk. Okay, so now you can see the button is turned on, so that means that the steam is ready. Just make sure you remove any excess water. Yeah. And then you remove the excess water, you take your milk, make sure you dip it properly inside, and then just turn it all the way and let the milk steam. From time to time, you can just check the temperature. So right now, I've taken the milk right out of the fridge, so it's cold milk, that is more preferred. So it's about a minute now, and I can see that the milk is really hot, and the foam is also, you can just do it up and down like this to make sure you generate enough bubbles and foam. So for a cappuccino, you would need one-third shot of espresso, one-third milk, and maybe one-third of foam. So just do up and down and you'll gather enough foam. I think that's good enough. I like my coffee hot, so it's now almost hot. So I have my milk ready. So you can just turn it round and round to gather the foam in the center if you like. And then my espresso shots are ready, so let me just pour out the milk. Sorry, a little bit clumsy, but I don't have the right container for milk. So it both looks good. Let me just make sure I have this, and and then pour out the foam. There you go. And there you have it. Delicious looking cup of cappuccino from Prestige coffee making machine.